We're very fortunate in being part of a civilization that does support people who are able to ask questions that have no immediate relevance to the business of eating and keeping warm and keeping shelter. Because there's more to life than keeping warm and sheltering. That kind of knowledge, I think, is a very important ingredient. It's where astronomy and philosophy and theology meet. Astronomy is just one but very important ingredient in that brew of ideas that make up civilization.